A question from Rob. He says, I have a question that still confuses me. In the secret, it says to manifest, one has to one, ask, two, believe, three, receive. So as I understand this, that all plays out in the mind, which is correct. It does. To create, we need to use our mind. That's correct. But isn't stage three, receiving, step three, receiving, the same thing as being in awareness from the greater secret? Such a good question, Rob, and such a good observation. Yes, it is. It is the same thing. Because to receive, if you all remember, to receive, you have to feel good, right? And when you're feeling good, when you are feeling any form of happiness, you are being who you are. And that is the infinite being that is that I describe in the greater sacred as consciousness, as awareness. So yes, it is the same. It's you. Any time that you feel good, any time that you feel happy, you are feeling the happiness of who you really are. That's because what you are is all happiness.